Been with a nigga like me before. Make you ride on my dick like a rodeo. Open your thighs wide as I suck the lips. My tongue on your clip while I grip your hips. Throw me right on the bed as I make you strip. Stroke my dick real good while I kiss your lips. Bang the pussy real good like the Bloods and Crips. Slap your clip with my dick like I'm holding a whip. Baby girl, she a trip. She fell asleep on my chest. Put my hands on her ass, squeeze it hard for the stress. In my stroke game, baby girl is the best. Let my dick go deep while I suck on your breast. Let me put you to rest, let me put you to sleep. As I do your spot fast, cause I'm making you weak. Made her ass do the laundry cause she wet up the sheets. Baby girl, have you been with a nigga like me? Perk. I don't really, really know what's going on with these females. It's like, y'all like the stereotype. You say you want this type of nigga, you say you want this type of nigga. Fake ass games. Say you want a thug in your life, but all the real thugs, they're locked up. Yeah. Have you ever been with a nigga like me before? A nigga who can be himself. A nigga who can lead and never follow.
She ain't never been with a nigga like you.
A nigga who set trends for others.
She ain't never been with a nigga like you, bro. Greatest bitch. Really?
Boyfriend ain't shit to me, cause deep down inside we was meant to be. Anything he can do, I can do a lot better. He say he get you wet, but tell him I get you wetter. Me and you together, Gucci and Louis sweaters. Rolling my Dewey Bubby in 20 degree weather. I let her hit up the mall and go ball. And when she get home, I get up in those walls. I crawl up in the pussy just like a snake. And drill her spot fast and make her leg shake. So fast, shake just like an earthquake. And let me go deep so you can milkshake. Make my dick come home when you take your time on my dick. I stick and then lay. Say my name when you in my ear. Kissing on your neck, you moan in my ear. Like what you hear, your pussy so soft. I just wanna go and let the come home.
Oh my bad, really? I ain't even really mean to say all that, I mean.
Really?
Look at you, really? Like, what the fuck? Like,
really?
Why should I sit? Really? Why should I sit here in my feelings with you?